please, I just want to beg. I'm begging. Since in Nigeria, they have said that we shouldn't ask for anything nicely. People are protesting. They are killing them. They have sent soldiers. It's okay. We have Boko Haram to deal with. Boko Haram, they there to deal with. Now, no deploy soldiers. Go there. Crocodile smile. Make them go kill them. Please. I just lost my daughter 2 days ago. Mr. President, I beg you in the name of God Almighty. My daughter died in Abuja. After a surgery, Mona, help me. Make her go bury my pikin in peace. Now, beg her, they beg. Make una stop this thing. Make I go bury my pikin in peace. If not, maybe at the end of the day, the one when I go naked do for this Lagos, I go naked carry placards go reach airport where I go fly go bury my pikin. Make una come. So all I'm begging you in the name of God, you people should take the children as a way and answer Nigerians and stop this meaningless killing. Let me go and bury my daughter in peace. I beg, oh, in the name of God, I'm begging you people. The people should just please as a Nigerian, so and stop killing innocents. So let me go and see chance and bury my daughter in peace. Please, wicked souls, God will judge all of you.